am here with the new topic, that is advertisement. Now the word advertisement refers to advertise any product or service or anything. So let's get started. Advertisements are a medium of reaching to consumers for one's product. Obviously, it is only the one medium to reach to the consumer. And in this competitive world, it is important to advertise to get maximum benefit. If you want to earn maximum benefit, you have to advertise your product, or else the customers will not be aware about it and they will not purchase it. Next, advertisement can be given in newspapers, magazines, on TV, radio or in the cinema. जहाँ पे हम as usual देखते हैं. There are two kinds of advertisement, classified advertisements and display or commercial advertisements. Before going in both the types of advertisements, we will see few points which are necessary while preparing advertisements. So, first is it should be clear and precise. Okay, it should be clear and to the point. Next, use simple and effective language. Language should be simple so that it can be easily understood by the consumer. It should project the required content. The content should be properly projected. Use a proper style with catchy phrases. Obviously, this is must. If there will be no catchy phrases, the customer or the consumer will not feel like they should purchase your product. So the catchy phrases are must, so that they, whenever they saw the advertisement, they should feel like they have to purchase your product. In classified advertisement, a formal and to the point approach is necessary, so it is done on a small scale. And in display advertisement, an informal, creative and spontaneous method need to be used, so it is done on a large scale. Classified advertisements used by the general mass to promote or use services. The only concern in the classified advertisement is to get things noticed with minimum words. अब इस टाइप ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट में मिनिमम वर्ड्स यूज किए जाते हैं एंड जनरली इट इज डन ऑन इन न्यूज़पेपर और मैगजीन. फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ समवन वांट्स अकाउंटेंट इन हिज शॉप, सो ही विल एडवर्टाइज इट इन हिज इन द न्यूज़पेपर. ओके, एसेंशियल डिटेल्स टू नो शुड बी इन बिटवीन द रेंज ऑफ 50 वर्ड्स. नेक्स्ट, क्लियरली स्टेट द कैटेगरी लाइक फॉर सेल. सपोज कोई सेल है, सो दे यूज टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट पैम्फलेट्स for their advertisement, so it is clearly mentioned in the pamphlet that it is so that there is a sale. Next is put the matter in the box, and the last is give contact detail. You can give address, mobile number, date, time as per the requirement. Next is commercial or display advertisement. It is used by the leading manufacturers, establishments, organizations, etc. for the publicity of their products or service or some events. So the advertisements जो टीवी पे और सिनेमा में की जाती है वो इस टाइप ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट में आती है. नाउ देयर आर मेन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ दैट. इट इज डिजाइंड फॉर कमर्शियल पर्पस. इट इज मोर एक्सपेंसिव इन टर्म ऑफ एडवर्टाइजिंग कॉस्ट एज कंपेयर टू क्लासिफाइड एडवर्टाइजमेंट. दीज आर विजुअली मोर अट्रैक्टिव विद वेरिंग फॉन्ट, शेप एंड साइज. जो हम एडवर्टाइजमेंट टीवी में देखते हैं, इट इज ऑब्वियसली मोर अट्रैक्टिव एज कंपेयर टू क्लासिफाइड एडवर्टाइजमेंट. There are catchy slogans, punchlines with pictures. Last, essential details to note in commercial advertisements are: mention the detail of product, event and educational course. Obviously, हम advertisement देखते हैं तो उसमें educational course कोई होता है तो उसमें भी वो complete detail देते हैं. So you have to give the complete detail if it is for the product, event or even for the educational course. If there is any special discount, अभी Amazon में जैसे special discount चल रहा था तो उन्होंने टीवी में clearly mention किया था that there is 20% off. So if there is any special discount, it should be clearly mentioned. Last is mention the address of the company, institute and